Well, last time I was here, I really didn't like it, like 5 years ago. I got chucked out of a club for not having the right wristband by these horrible bouncers and was like, right, no more Miami for me. So 5 years later, I'm back and it's quite good, you know, there's good music everywhere. It seems to be, you know, there's a really healthy new injection of people and it's not just the same old tired names doing the same old tired things.
You're living in Berlin at the moment. How's that? Because it seems you've
lost it. Well, I'm not quite. I've moved from Berlin to Leeds, actually, about 8 months ago. So I'm now a signed up Northerner.
Okay, how come you moved to Leeds then, from Berlin? Is that the decline of Berlin now? Is it over?
Yeah, I mean, it's like, it's a great place to be and do what you need to do, but for me, is ultimately, it was sort of like a working holiday and I was always going to come back to the UK. And my girlfriend lives in Leeds and it's a really cool town. It's like really buzzing, really amazing people. Ace dance, ace clubs all the time, every weekend. So yeah, it's great. It's a real injection of, you know, excitement. This weekend I'm doing Grass Lounge with the Cadenza guys on Saturday night. And then Sunday I'm doing a sort of like secret after party for P. Diddy with like, I'm not even sure who's playing yet, but it's going to be ace. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. Release-wise, I've got a new EP on Cadenza called Backburner, and I've got a track on Get Physical, and then remixes on Bar 25 and Magic Bag and a few other places, so plenty of stuff. So it's great to see like Luciano move into new territory because it just shows what's happening in Ibiza. You know, good music is infiltrating back into Pasha, which is, you know, one of the long-standing disco clubs where, you know, the Beatles and Grace Jones and everyone partied in the 70s and 80s. And like the last few years, I don't know, for me personally, it kind of lost a bit of its vibe. So it's good to see, you know, someone that I really respect playing really good music, do a night there, and you know, and just sort of re-inject a bit of, you know, my kind of music back in there. So I'm looking forward to it. Yeah, I'm Gavin Herlihy, and you're watching DJ Mag TV.